सुप्रभात। आज गुरु पूर्णिमा इस विशेष दिन के अवसर पर मैं सभी गुरुजनों को सादर प्रणाम करती हूँ। आज के इस विशेष दिन पर मैं गुरु शिष्य संबंध में आपको दोहे सुनाना चाहती हूँ। दूर कर अज्ञान को देकर ज्ञान प्रकाश, दूर कर अज्ञान को देकर ज्ञान प्रकाश। गुरु ही करते हैं सदा अनपढ़ता का नाश, गुरु ही करते हैं सदा अनपढ़ता का नाश। गुरु ही चारों वेद हैं, गुरु ही सभी पुराण, गुरु ही चारों वेद हैं, गुरु ही सभी पुराण। शिक्षा देकर कर रहे हैं सबका ही कल्याण, शिक्षा देकर कर रहे हैं सबका ही कल्याण। सच्चे मन से जो करे अपने गुरु का ध्यान, सच्चे मन से जो करे अपने गुरु का ध्यान। पढ़े न विपदा कभी जीवन हो आसान, पढ़े न विपदा कभी जीवन हो आसान। शब्द में संभव नहीं गुरु महिमा का गान, शब्द में संभव नहीं गुरु महिमा का गान। पहले पूजिए गुरु को फिर पूजो भगवान, पहले पूजिए गुरु को फिर पूजो भगवान। गुरु कृपा जिस पर हुई उसका हुआ उद्धार, गुरु कृपा जिस पर हुई उसका हुआ उद्धार। ज्ञानी उनको मानकर सभी करते सत्कार, ज्ञानी उनको मानकर सभी करते सत्कार। गुरु अंधे की आँख है गुरु भटके की राह, गुरु अंधे की आँख है गुरु भटके की राह। सच्चा गुरु जो मिल गया अब रहे न कोई चाह, सच्चा गुरु जो मिल गया अब रहे न कोई चाह। गुरु के बल पर ही सदा मनुष्य करे विकास, गुरु के बल पर ही सदा मनुष्य करे विकास। गुरु बिन संभव है नहीं रचना कोई इतिहास, गुरु बिन संभव है नहीं रचना कोई इतिहास, गुरु बिन ज्ञान मिले नहीं जीवन बीते व्यर्थ, गुरु बिन ज्ञान मिले नहीं जीवन बीते व्यर्थ, गुरु चरण में जो गया होता नहीं अनर्थ, गुरु चरण में जो गया होता नहीं अनर्थ, संशय सारे दूर हो ऐसा गुरु दे ज्ञान, संशय सारे दूर हो ऐसा गुरु दे ज्ञान, अवगुण मिटते हैं सभी मिलता है सम्मान, अवगुण मिटते हैं सभी मिलता है सम्मान, गुरु गुरु के आशीर्वाद से ही होते हैं सब काम, गुरु के आशीर्वाद से ही होते हैं सब काम, उन्हीं के चरणों में बसे तीर्थ चारों धाम, उन्हीं के चरणों में बसे तीर्थ चारों धाम। धन्यवाद।
Thank you everybody, to respected principal ma'am, respected teachers and all my dear friends. I am Devyanshi Mevada from class 8B. I am going to share a few words on the auspicious day of Guru Purnima which is celebrated today. Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Gurur Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasme Shri Guruve Namaha. We all chant this mantra every day. But do you know to whom the mantra is dedicated? The mantra is dedicated to Guru, the teacher. The Guru is the one who removes darkness and enlighten our lives. And do you know what this mantra actually means? It means that the Guru, the teacher, is Lord Brahma, the Lord of creation. The Guru is Vishnu, the organizer. He is Lord Maheshwara, the Lord Shiva or the destroyer. Since Guru leads to a path of light, Guru is Parabrahma, the Almighty. We bow the Guru, we salute the Guru. We celebrate Guru Purnima to pay respect to our Gurus. It is also known as Vyasa Purnima or Vyasa Jayanti because it is celebrated on the birth anniversary of Ved Vyas, who was the first teacher of the world. The Guru is given higher position than God in ancient Puranas. Guru is a person who is considered as your friend, philosopher, guide and your lifelong companion. The festival is deeply rooted in the ancient education system of Guru Shishya tradition. In this modern era where values are diminishing and society tends to be selfish with lack of mutual respect, it is very important to understand the significance of such festival. So, let's celebrate Guru Purnima with deep devotion and pay tribute to all our teachers for their roles in guiding us. I thank all my teachers for guiding me, for teaching me and for always supporting me. Thank you teachers, and I wish all our teachers a very happy Guru Purnima. Thank you.
Good morning to respected principal, ma'am, teachers and all my dear friends. Myself Swarup Madgule from class 8B is going to present a speech on Guru Purnima in front of you. As you all know that today is Guru Purnima. Generally all Purnimas are celebrated and Guru Purnima is also considered very auspicious and is celebrated. The full moon day of the month Ashadh Mas, June or July is celebrated as Guru Purnima. In Sanskrit, Gu means darkness and Ru means one who removes. Hence, Guru is considered as one who sheds the light of knowledge and removes the darkness of ignorance. On this day, we remember all the people, not just from our history, but also the people who teach us life lessons and guide us from tough times. All these people deserve our respect. We must remember them and pay our gratitude towards them. Guru Purnima or Vyas Purnima is a festival which reflects the glorious culture and traditions of India, where teachers are considered as equal to God. There is a wonderful day that reminds everyone the significance of great, self-affecting teachers, masters and gurus in Oriental culture. On this day, students and disciplines may obeisance to their masters, teachers and gurus for bringing the light of knowledge and enlightenment their lives. In schools, the teachers and great educations are thanked. Special gatherings are organized at schools, colleges and universities. Let's celebrate Guru Purnima with deep devotion and pay tribute to all our teachers for their roles in guiding us. On this day, we must try to give our old books to poor children because it's a day of light and spreading our gyan. So this is the best way to expand your knowledge. The following slokes from Indian's ancient texts summarize the importance given to a guru. Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Gurur Sakshat Vara Brahma, Tasmai Shri Guruve Namah. Thank you and have a nice day.